Nanette Mackenroth, family health coach, reveals helping kids live healthy and happy lives on Business Innovators Radio. Family health coach Nanette Mackenroth was the featured guest on Business Innovators Radio with host Brian Ainsley Horn talking about helping kids live healthy and happy lives. On a recent episode of Business Innovators Radio with Brian Ainsley Horn, Nanette Mackenroth, family health coach, discussed how to help kids live healthy and happy lives. It's all about getting back to the way our ancestors lived and ate. It's not about diet, deprivation, counting calories or spending hours in a gym. She helps parents whose kids aren't thriving due to chronic health conditions such as weight or skin issues, constant colds, ear infections, ADD, or food allergies to name a few. They're frustrated and don't know what to do. Nanette helps them reclaim their family's health. According to Mackenroth, "For my family, it has been life-changing and none of us would give it up. It comes back to understanding that we have a choice and will no longer hand our health over to others. You know what is best for your family. You know your children better than anyone on this planet. Moms have an innate gift, a gut intuition that tells us when something's not right. I'm so grateful that in that moment of hopelessness, I found my faith and trust in myself to guide our daughter back to health." When host Brian Ainsley Horn asked Mackenroth about a big misconception parents have about their kids' health, she answered, "I was shocked to learn that for the first time in centuries, children today have a shorter life expectancy than their parents. I was also shocked to learn of the effects that chemicals have on our bodies. This problem is so much bigger than just my family's." During the interview, Mackenroth shared, "If you feel hopeless, I get it. But know there is hope. Do not take no for an answer. Trust that you too can help your family reclaim their birthright to health. My mission is to help moms raise healthy families. If you need help providing delicious, nutrient-dense meals for your family, getting your kids moving and creating a healthy home, I would be honored to work with you." Nanette Mackenroth has over 30 years of coaching and leadership combined with a passion for helping families to live healthy, happy lives. This is the basis of her program, Your Primal Life. The interview concluded with Mackenroth saying, "As we stopped looking outside of ourselves for the answers and began to take ownership of our health, things began to shift, and health returned to all of us. She is healthier and stronger. She is back in school and doing very well. My husband was able to get his type 2 diabetes under control. My Hashimoto's is in remission. My other daughter's food sensitivities and allergies improved. Our lives have much less stress and anxiety and much more joy and energy. I know and believe we improved because we eat nutritious food and cleaned up our environment. I won't sugarcoat it and tell you it was easy, it wasn't. I will tell you it is possible, and it will change your family's lives forever." To listen to the full interview on Business Innovators Radio, visit Learn More About Nanette Mackenroth, please visit